Barcelona, representing the United States. And look at this, the balance beam.
John, this is a big test for Wendy. This has never been one of her best events, and as you mentioned, she's had a lot of problems at some major competitions. Now, there are a lot of required elements. Everybody, again, has to do the same thing, including this combination skill, cartwheel back handspring.
And the key thing there, though, is she has to keep moving. She hesitated a little bit, was a little bit conservative, and that's going to cost her.
Another big skill right here, front handspring. She had some trouble right there. She should have landed right on the tips of her toes.
This routine may look tame to you, and there's a reason for that. In the optionals, which count the additional 50% to make up the 100% of the team total, you will see the more daring backflips and full twisting double backs on floor exercise and balance beam, the more dangerous stunts.
That's exactly true, John, but these compulsories are so specific and so exact, there is no room for even a slight balance check like that. It's got to be perfect.
Nice dismount, but